Coming up tonight at 5 and 10 on WAAY31 First News, a heartbroken father's story of frustration. Back in July, his 24-year-old son was killed by an alleged drunk driver who was traveling more than 140 miles an hour through this intersection. Now, 7 months later, he still hasn't been charged. I'm WAAY31 Shea Allen, and tonight I'll tell you how this father is fighting for his son.